Are you interested in the political process of a particular piece of United States legislation? CQ Almanac broadly reports on policies, the politicking of Congress, and other details about legislation. There are a few ways to find information in the almanacs. We can browse by Congress, where it is split between two sessions. We could also browse by topic, or we can use the search box. When using the search box, we need to be sure to use terms that relate best to our policy of interest. For instance, if we're interested in the Violence Against Women Act, we might search broadly for violence against women, using quotes to keep our terms together, to try to gather as many of the reports related to that policy. In the results of any search, it's very important to pay close attention to the publication date, as the titles do not necessarily reveal much about the content. For instance, we know that the Violence Against Women Act was ratified in 1994, and the reports published in 1994 would be our best bets for uncovering more details about that policy. Whichever approach we take, the reports on the passage of laws, in particular, will cover the main political points as well as the broad details of the policy. If you have any questions or need further assistance, contact us at library.bc.edu/socialwork/contact.